With more dead bodies found floating in the Ganga amid the ongoing second wave of the COVID-19 pandemic, Bollywood celebrities took to social media to express shock and condemn the horrific incidents. Actor-filmmaker Farhan Akhtar tweeted on Wednesday, "The news of scores of bodies being discovered floating in rivers and washed up on its banks is absolutely heartbreaking. The virus will be defeated someday, but there has to be accountability for these failures in the system. Until then, the pandemic chapter is not closed." Actress Parineeti Chopra wrote, "This pandemic seems to have brought out the worst in the humanity. These bodies floating in rivers were lives lived. They were somebody's mother, daughter, father or son. How would you feel if you were on that river bank and saw your mother floating by? Unthinkable monsters." Reacting to a news piece talking about the same actor, comedian Javed Jafri wrote, "This is tragic and horrific. On Monday, around 45 dead bodies in a decomposed stage were found on the banks of the Ganga in Buxar district, and the district administration claimed the bodies were from the upstream districts of Ghazipur, Varanasi or Prayagraj in Uttar Pradesh. After Bihar's Buxar, around 24 bodies have been found on the banks of Ganga and adjoining Ghazipur district of Uttar Pradesh, some of which have been partially cremated and then thrown into the river."
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.